Itapuana Shestole here speaking. Recently graduated from Harare Institute of Technology, October 2021, from Chemical and Process Systems Engineering. And the assistance I would like to get in my field are mainly to delve deeper into my engineering field or chemical engineering related field, and my main field of interest being the energy sector. So I like to be part of or to venture into the energy industry by either working on the existing power production plants or also venture into the exciting renewable energy fields. And also another field I would like to delve into to develop myself is in the manufacturing sector. Especially being able to find an opportunity to work in big manufacturing firms that you also enable me to further my understanding in the field of process engineering. Being manufacturing sector, we have big equipment with the more advanced technology. This will help open my mind and enhance my engineering skills. And also this big manufacturing sector have also in an abundance of experts, like the more advanced chemical engineering experts that will help me grow in my career, in my engineering career that is just starting. And also the another field that I'm very fond of is the research field. From my undergrad studies, having to work on a couple of projects, this has sparked my interest in working on research and development projects. So I very much like to work on research projects. So getting into the research field will be a very satisfying venture for me. I like research because it enables you to tackle on a variety of programs. It's more interesting, like get to it is not like a routine exercise. It is not limited to it does not limit the spectrum of imagination. You can always work on new projects that will be directly helping and developing life as we know it. And also another area I might need assistance is getting my graduate studies or doing master's programs. So my preferred field is for postgraduate studies energy engineering, materials engineering, and also process engineering, and then environmental engineering. So these are the fields that those are my four main options that I have at hand. And also I prefer to work or to do these postgraduate programs in first world countries. And the reason why I want to go to first world countries to do my graduate program is there is more exposure than the one I might be able to get here in Africa. And also there's also these countries are more invested in research, so there's no limit to equipment, limit to the types of projects you can go into, and also there's no limit to funding of the projects that one can get. And also these first world countries have almost all industries that may be related to chemical engineering. So when referring, you can conduct visits, you can also conduct consultation with those direct industries that are working on those projects. For example, if you are working on fuel cell technology, unlike in Zimbabwe or in Africa, there might not be any industry that is working on fuel cells. But they in other countries, in those developed countries, you find exactly companies that are designing cars that run on fuel cells. So this is one of the many examples why I might want to go into those more developed countries to brighten up and sparkle my engineering career in the research fields. And also another good reason why I want to to study in first world countries is there's also a bigger population density of expats from various fields and also various programs that might not be accessible here in Africa. And the final desire or the final wish that I have pertaining to my engineering program is to save Africa using my acquired expertise. Like for one prime wish I have is to finally able to form a firm or an organization that assists African students with the projects. So something like an innovation institute or a research institute or a laboratory service that will be able to provide equipment services and technical expertise to young African projects that needs development and also assistance on different areas. And also this organization will also help incubate those projects, help develop those projects into even functioning commercial organizations. And also the fields I really like these projects to be based in are my mentioned preferred research fields, which are like energy, materials, and environmental engineering. And also the organization, I would also like it to be able to even provide financial aid to those growing organizations, so this will be able to develop the world to be a better place. I thank you.